Okay, we're back in the green room for act number two. Mandy is out there as the narrator opening up the second act. And as we go through this door... Here's Joseph. Cast is ready for the next number. And Pharaoh's coming. You can see they're all sitting and being silly. They're going to stand up and get frozen in a second. So they can't be seen, but they're singing support. Now the curtain's going to open and they're all going to get frozen real fast here for Pharaoh. Here's Kyle. Turn again, and they'll be out there. That's one of the numbers I get to be in. And we're all sitting around in a French cafe drinking and lamenting Joseph. So let's see how quickly they're going to get changed and get over here. They got to get their berets on. Not a lot of time for it. Jalen's ready first.
Hello.
There we go. Shane's got his beret. He's ready. The rest of the guys, they got about 30 seconds to go on stage. And now they position themselves because they're going to walk on as the turntable starts moving. Now the turntable's moving. You remember the big finish when Joseph meets his brothers here. So now they're all in Egypt waiting to see Joseph. Now backstage though, this is the most dangerous part of the show. They're getting the food and corn ready for the guys, because once they get fed, then they gotta throw them back and it's very dangerous. Ah. Reflection back to the beginning of the show. Time for the food. The Pharaoh girls come off and each grab food. Now, one of the bags is the one with the open at the top, because that's the one Benjamin gets that they hide the canister in. So we got to make sure he gets the right bag. Everybody else can get whatever one they want. And they've got reciprocal bags on the other side of the stage. Ah, the narrator gave Joseph the cup. Did you see that? All right. Here they come. Bag, container waiting to catch it. All right, here comes the food. Very funny. All right, look out, here they come. Ow, that one hit me. Almost fell. Right. Life and limb spared. And the girls have one more big costume change to make it to the end. So I'll see you out in the hallway and we'll show you how the show finishes. We're out in the hallway. of the big discovery, Joseph and his brothers. Now we need the girls to catch up, because they had to go change from their pharaoh outfits into their wife outfits and run all the way around, and here they come! They've only got like 16 bars of music to get their costumes on, get ready, and then they follow me onto the end of the house. All right, quick, quick, quick.
Are you getting this on video?
Yeah, you guys, I'm showing behind the scenes so people see how quickly you guys have to do your thing. All right, here we go, ready? Okay, we've had the last scene, now it's time for the big bows at the end. The guys have had a good show. Shane's had a good show, Bruce had a good show. Ed's had a good show. Mandy's had a great show. Now the guys will go out and introduce themselves. The girls are taking their bows, and the choir will too. We'll cheer for the band.
Jacob, Jacob and Sarah.
You guys left back there? Nope, they're all out here now. The guys are singing.
Time Jacob, all Jacob and Sarah.
I gotta take my bow too, so thanks for joining us for behind the scenes of Joseph, Amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat, runs through the 15th and now an additional show on the 22nd here at Weathervane. Take care, everybody.
That'd be weird. Do it again, Jordan.
Wait, hold on.
Don't look at him, don't look at him.
Ready?
Welcome to Joseph! Poor, poor Joseph, what you gonna do? Things look bad for you! Hey! What you gonna do? What? I'm an Ishmaelite!
You guys have vibrato for a beat.
Thanks! You're jealous, Forbes.
Real quick, give the viewers one behind the scenes secret that they don't see from the audience.
Behind the scenes secret.
are there any secrets?
Are there any secrets?
I put her on the spot. It's a magical show.
It's a magical. We're all not really real. No. A secret is that every show Kyle gets hurt. And behind the stage is that he's like bleeding and like cut. So the audience never sees that, and that's a good thing.
This is true.
So you're gonna put more on there?
I know, I have an act two.
Oh, that's right. It's only act one.
That's right.
Yeah, when he comes up.
Men! In 5 minutes, we're gonna get on that stage. Today could possibly be the most important day of your sorry little lives. Can't promise that everybody will make it out alive, but I can promise you that I'll be the first one and the last one off that stage. I will leave no body, and we'll take your dog tags for your family. Let's do it.
Sir, it has been an honor serving with
you. Yay!
How long?
I can get myself dressed.
Here, get some right here.
We're very proud of you. Can you go to the bathroom by yourself, too?
Can you even eat?
I did it just 10 minutes ago.
No, sometimes
I have to
do that.
Please don't put that on the internet.
Start putting stickers on the refrigerator for you.
Oh, put it on the internet.
This is what we do behind the scenes.
Oh, it didn't break.
What if it just broke, when it stopped? It's just like...
what are we throwing?
It's a Forbes' turn. Everybody back up.
Here we go.
It's a what?
Yeah.
It's one
the bouncy
balls that we got.
Oh,
I'm
laughing
so hard when someone comes back and starts yelling at
us. We're like, hey, splat!
That's right.
Wait, can I do it?
Pharaoh and the boys killing time before the show.
And girl!
Danielle is here today.
And girl.
We're doing behind the scenes of Joseph. Danielle? Are you going to make it down in time for warm-ups here?
What?
Are you going to make it down there in time for warm-ups? Yeah, we'll see. We'll see. All right.
Wait, I'm going to try it after you, okay?
So such thing as camera shy. It's just thing is shy.
Only camera right. Shy.
And it applies to camera too.
Last time, here we go.
That's a rough ball.
Oh, do you want to hear it?
Sure.
I feel pretty. Oh, so pretty. I feel pretty and witty and gay.
Oh, I feel pretty.
Actually, I feel straight. But not right now.
Wow.
Yep, I think I got something.